Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mark. On behalf of Shannon and Marissa of our Kimberly family. And traveling groups called pods. And there are three major pods in this area. Thrill, so they're from hunting for salmon in the wild. But we've also observed some other fascinating behaviors. Take a look at this. This is a rocky beach on Vancouver Island, where the whales swim in the shallows, rubbing the bodies of smooth round pebbles. And a leech rainer and whale, the words alone really can't describe. So right now it looks like Stacy and Ken are gonna team up with Shamu and Baby Shamu to show you all exactly what we need. You know, children have always been Shamu's biggest fans, and we find that meeting Shamu pretty quickly brings out the child. And just look right up there and smile and wave. Ladies.
Are you ready? Hang on. One, two, three.
All right. Why don't we flop right in the water? Hi, Samantha.
This is Eric.
Go with him. Come on out with me. Samantha, have you ever met a dolphin before? Never? Well, today's your lucky day.
Thank you.
with our dolphin family, and that's a result of over 30 years of learning, building close relationships with our animals, and developing safe training techniques. Bye-bye, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen.
Buddy. Okay. Hey, Seymour, you're looking a little sleepy there, big guy, but don't worry. I know what awake you're for. They'll have a noble cannon. They'll be in a jeep falling from an airplane. Seymour, look! That is a jeep! They've got a parachute! Come on!
Okay, quiet. Very funny there, mister. Hey, wait a minute. There's something. Okay, quiet. I'm sorry.
Yes, I am. I'm that semi-famous adventure and explorer, Idaho Jones.
Wow.
Okay, what was that all
about? You're not Indiana Jones, remember? Go read your script. You're Iowa Jones. Duh. Idaho.
Duh.
We find the coin. So let's split up and look for it. You take that side of the island. We'll take this side of the island. Okay, what is it? Okay, that's another good question.
What do you say? Let's see it.
Come back tonight for our special Sea Lions Tonight Show.